Auditions are always tense affairs. Today's at the Lyric Theatre was no exception. The would-be star seemed relaxed enough, though. Little Mohammed spent most of his time yawning, while his friend, Highly Dangerous, looked mostly anything but. Albert, though, is already a star. He's had a bit part in the Bond film Octopussy, but is now hungry for stage work. He'd begun his big day with a light breakfast, part of his trainer's hand. Albert's task today, to look mean and run across the stage towards the director. Well, the first part was no problem.
Off we go, Albert. Come on. Albert.
The musical's about a small boy who finds a crocodile in his bath and befriends it. Watching the audition, the sort of children the show's aimed at, they didn't seem worried, but what about the director?
It's really a question of the difference between having a very happy croc or a very uncomfortable actor in a skin. I mean, that's still, it's clear that I think some poor actor will have to get into a skin for the more directed parts of the piece. But it may be that we can bring a real one on for once or twice during the evening. I think that would be sensational.
So who will it be? Is Little Mohammed big enough for the role? Will Highly Dangerous wake up in time? And if the part went to Albert, would he end up biting off more than he could chew? But there's no need for a snap decision. The play doesn't open until November the 28th. Paul Green at the Lyric Theatre in Hammersmith for Thames News.